गुड मॉर्निंग, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द मेथड टू सेपरेट टू इमिसिबल लिक्विड्स। फॉर एग्जांपल केरोसिन ऑयल, के ऑयल प्लस वाटर, केरोसिन ऑयल एंड वाटर आर टू इमिसिबल लिक्विड्स। We used to separate these two liquids, two immiscible liquids, a separating funnel, a device. Here, the figure of the device is before you. We put the mixture in separating funnel. We know that water is heavier than kerosene oil, so water settles at the bottom of this funnel and kerosene oil over the water. Here there is a clear separating layer between the kerosene oil and water. Here as you see, there is a stopper at the bottom of narrow window of the separating. When we start, open the mouth, the narrow window of the separating funnel, water starts falling drop wise. We collect the water in a separate beaker and slowly allow the mixture to pass through it. As the whole water gets escaped from the funnel, we close the stopper. After that, in another container, we collect the kerosene oil separately, and in this way, we can separate two immiscible liquids by using separating funnel. One thing must be kept in mind that when this boundary, I mean kerosene oil, comes just near the stopper, some of the mixture should be allowed to pass westward, because at the boundary from where water and kerosene oil meet may be a mixture of these two liquids, and in order to obtain clear pure water and pure kerosene oil, some amount of mixture should be avoided. Okay, thanks.